wins, they can decide if you're going to go first or last. Okay? So, you are calling tails. This is Nina.
On heads.
Heads.
And it is camera, grab camera.
Heads.
Heads.
Yeah.
It's Kanani's call.
Second.
It's head.
Second.
What was that? You will let them go first. Yeah. You guys are going first. Are you guys ready for some battle? Make some noise. We're also going to send a shout out and hello to all the contestants. Kahulahou, Kamailelauli'ili'i, Kamailelauli'ili'i, make some noise!
I know, I want to. Yeah.
So, we take you to the island of Maui. We do an original composition, and this composition was written by one of the Haumana in our Hālau. And what we do is we have a little class, and we have boarding class, and the assignment was to write a mele. And so this is her product that came out of that class. I will tell you the story of a chiefess of Maui who was beaten by her husband. And so the only place that she could find refuge was in Kihei. By her alma koe, the poe. And so in all of her dealings with her husband, it is the Kihei that he stripped from her and tore it apart to destroy her and her family and all that she represented. So, we present to you a song entitled, Hei Kihei. It's an original composition by one of our own students, Nicole James.
Ladies and
Uncle.
Our championship round, if you think
come on.
That the final round should go to Manawaiopuna and Kahulahou Kamailelauli'ili'i from Fairway, Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise!
Hey, we can beat that. We can beat that. Come on. Oh, we can beat that.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you feel our final round of championship now belongs to Las Vegas, make some noise!
Oh, no! Oh, no! No! But I was kidding. But the score is way. I'll see.
What?
But the score was way.
The challenge though.
Huh?
You want to challenge?
Nah.